just starting my recording going. Yeah, you made it through. I don't think they're attacking them, you know. Well, why is there something shining on there? Oh, all right. Oop.
Porta Lucius Quinto is the word it changed to.
Yeah. Lucius Quinto.
By the time you reached her, Marion was already Malcolm stood over her.
New story.
A blade, yeah. Surrounded by other bloodhounds. But you'd watched Malcolm die at your hand. He'd been buried. How was he here? Laughing, he said Sloane was an old fool who worshipped a statue instead of Nui. And Nui's chosen were ineffectual idiots who'd failed to secure victory after centuries. Clearly, he'd never shared Inyana's memories, or he'd have seen how noble the Nui's chosen were. Nui had known them only briefly, but had the utmost respect for them. For the good of everyone, they'd sworn to fight Anthelon for eternity. But Malcolm said it was time for a new breed of hero, the Bloodhounds, and he would lead them. All they needed was the Ring of Nui. Rage welled up inside you, and you threw yourself at Malcolm. Surprised, he dropped the ring. The Bloodhounds were everywhere, attacking you from every angle. But you had eyes only for Malcolm. He'd slain Marion and Sloane, and slandered all the noble Nui's chosen. You would avenge them all, or die trying. If Malcolm refused to die, you'd keep killing him again and again. Eventually, you'd make it stick. A crack of thunder tore through your ears as you defeated him. Lightning snaked across the ceiling. You turned to find the rest of the Bloodhounds dead, and a strange man standing before you. In his hand, he held not a sword, a staff, or a lute, but a flickering bolt of lightning. It had to be Lucius. Grief crumbled his gentle features as he gazed down at Marion's body. Lucius slipped the ring of Nui back onto his finger. You recognized the simple band immediately from Iana's memories. Lucius thanked you for helping him, but you gestured to Marion. She'd wanted to help him, not you. To reward her devotion, if he was such an almighty god, he needed to bring her back to life. Lucius offered a regretful smile and murmured that he didn't have that kind of power. He was no god, and didn't want to be. He was only a hero who'd once made a vow to his beloved. It was true that while everyone knew Nui's name, no one called Lucius a god. But then why had Marion wasted so much breath on him? Maybe Malcolm had been right. Maybe Nui's chosen were just ineffectual fools. Lucius laughed. He said there was no need to grieve, and no need to hurry. He might be powerless, but he did know someone who could help. He leveled a finger at you.
Hmm.
Okay.
Okay. So,
use the stone to revive Marion.
Power of the Golden Mark. Hello, Marion. How do we do that then? Why does it still say use the engraved lodestone to revive Marion?
Is she on the ground?
No.
She just disappeared from my screen.
Yeah, she got up and thanked me and she's disappeared.
That's weird.
Does it still say the same for you?
No, mine says report to the Nora Yet escort camp. There she is.
Oh, she's back on the floor again now. Right, okay. Obviously, you started it before me.
That's what happened. That's what we had to go back in that room.
Right.
Because the same thing happened. I thought I had put down in it. I just had.
There we go. Oi, leave my horse alone. Oh, that's not the way, is it?
I think it is.
Is it?
I think so.
No, it's the farm's back over this way.
What is?
I thought we were going back to the farm.
Why are we going back to the farm?
Maybe not. Got something to mark on the beach here, though. Just, or is it? Not that way.
No, I think it's back out.
All right.
We came in this way.
Yeah, we did, didn't we? Through the mist.
Through the mist, yeah. There was mobs in the mist.
Yeah. I'm sure you can trust. I can trust you not to pull any of the mobs. Well, there's the first one.
Did I pull one already?
Yeah.
Can't catch me. Well, these are orange. These shouldn't attack, right?
The Mandagora is red.
Right.
Yeah.
Skill.
That miss was done very well, I must admit. That looked pretty good on my screen.
I think we said that last time,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, we did.
Okay, what's over here? Okay, close it right here.
Rachel just got out the door feeling sorry for herself.
Oh, she's got to go to work?
Yeah, she's got a hangover, I think.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it says something's right here.
Okay, what is right here? Question.
Number one. Kill Dusty Hill Elementals.
Number six is here. Kill Plains Razor Beats as well. Yeah,
the one right above us.
But I'll be kill. I think you... Okay, you're right.
Oh, I've got to use the item on it.
Yeah, I think so.
Aha.
Did it work?
I don't know. Now do we have to kill it?
Maybe.
Yeah, I think we have to use the item.
And then kill
and
it?
And then kill it. Yeah, I think it brings it down to earth.
Okay. Yeah, my horse canceled that. Oh, my wolf's still dead.
Yeah. I need to put my buffs on as well. I've not got them on. All right, that appears to have been done. We got on. She's walking about with sunglasses. Oh dear. I remember those days well.
I don't miss those days either.
No, I don't miss those days.
Too funny.
She's got to go to work. Dear. What's number four? Number four, the death of a serf. Collect the serf remains from under a pomegranate tree in Oliviano's orchard, which is where we are.
It's like, mine says report to the guard captain. Oh, there it is. Okay, now I'm on a different
one. Yeah, I can see it shining there.
It's over this one, huh?
Pomegranate tree. Here we go. Yep, got it.
Okay, that one I've got. I still have to kill Dusty, kill Elementals. Sure, over this one.
Yeah. I take it those are there on the left there.
Oh, wait.
Yeah. How many of these do we need? Eight? Get on the floor.
Oh, there's a ton behind you.
Oh yeah, all these over here. Oh, these are sea wind elementals. Is that what we need?
No, we need dusty. There's a dust element, this one.
Yeah, there's one right near us. I just love that combo, putting him on the floor. Six of eight. Okay, well, see you tomorrow. Have a nice day.
There's two more behind.
Oh, God. I've just set Roxy off now.
Now she's cringing.
Right, number one. Report to landlord Oliviano.
Oh, we're done. That was eight.
That was eight, yeah. Nice. Why is it showing something else? Oh, there it is. Oi!
By the way.
Number two.
This spot. Ooh, a skill point.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll have to wait. I'm only 63.88 in.
I get so far ahead.
Because you were doing all that crafting, weren't you?
I mean, I didn't get it that much, but apparently. I guess so.
Ooh. A new shield quest. And we've got one off the post as well. Kill stags. Kill blue foxes and blue weir foxes.
Nice. Okay. I cast faster.
Oh, the foxes appear to be here.
Where's here for you?
See them. Yeah. Oh, there you are. What level are we?
20. Oh, I just turned 28.
Alright, these are level 28.
Thank you.
that must be why they're kicking me ass.
I gotta loot him as well. Okay.
The stags as well. Come here, stag. Away from that, please.
Oh, they turn into people.
Yeah, the weird foxes. I think I just avoided getting that then.
Just.
I think she was just about to pounce. Can't take too many of these on. I see. So we'll kill it while it's a fox, then we get the update for one of them. Watch it, Nate. Little shit stunned me then. Have we got all those or something?
No, we haven't. No, I still... Oh, we got three...
Is it just the weird ones we need now?
No, wait a minute, okay. It's just... I think we... No, I'm at 3 of 8.
Maybe just don't all give
it
the...
It says it comes off for either of them.
Alright, maybe they just don't give the update all the time. Which would be a bit of a pain. Stun me again. That's one. 4 of 8. Let's grab the stag. Trying to stick to the outside side so we don't get mobs spawning behind us.